This is our utopia.
Also known as Daddy Chicken Village.
In our utopia, we have flying taxi to take people to places.
We also have many more transportations.
Our cops are fully trained.
For example,
people are eligible to vote in our utopia.
We have Democrats and Republicans. We will have good education at our utopia. But watch your back. Kids would ride hoverboards to school.
And each kid will be given one of their choice. We all have futuristic house in our utopia.
There would be plenty of employment.
And a lot of future technology.
And finally, the government.